Well, this is a movement now, man. And it's something that we always say, the train is moving. Either you get on it now, or it's at a slow pace, or when it pick up, all you can do is sit by and watch it. They follow me to the trenches. They follow me to the guns. They follow me in the cars to go do stuff. Now follow me to where we're going. We're going to a better plateau. We're going to a better LA. Job, you always walk in that final, and you have to be mindful of that. You have to, because if not, it can stop your life just like that.
What is it, saving?
It's more outside of this little bitty community that you call your hood. There's a whole lot more to this world than just this block.
One of the things I want most for the city
just killed my brother. You know, I had to just sit up and look at a homeboy holding his son in his arms.
Organization to try and bring hope. Started to create a conversation with people who had never talked to one another. It just started with a dialogue. We started creating a common language that became very powerful.
Just a expected by the sheriff to work with former gang members to do community transformation.
Gee, Greg.
Each day a day to remember. I feel so safe. Feel safe here with you. You give me love. You keep right on.
Changing the way your kids are in our environment, keeping them away from games and drugs. Would you mind helping us change the world little by little?
You're my angel. No angel. You're my
I believe that's why we all here.
Literally, we
We were once the problems in our communities. So now what we're doing is we're trying to give back and be part of the solution to help build our communities back up.
These
us come together, the rest of the community see this, and it makes the rest of the community want to be a part of. And that's what's so special about this.
I guess the one thing that I would like for someone to be able to say about me when that time comes is that I was man enough to stand up for change.